Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the interior images through River and Blues, created by Sue Rioux. This is a glass kaleidoscope that has two complete mirror systems to it. And this side is the two mirror system creating this incredible six-point star. It is an oil-filled chamber and it can spin very fast, or you can hold it almost still and allow the objects to just float. The other side of the mirror system is a three mirror that creates a full quilt of kaleidoscopic pattern and color and motion. And allow me to show you the exterior of this gorgeous kaleidoscope. The object chamber here is an oil-filled barrel with anodized wire, cobalt blue beads, pieces of dichroic glass, seed beads, all these wonderful things that float and flow and refract color, or refract light into all the colors. The air bubble is intentional so that the objects can expand and contract and float freely. The exterior of the kaleidoscope is built with traditional copper foil stained glass techniques. Brass rods and hand soldering create the pedestal portion, and then the kaleidoscope itself is built with four panels of this beautiful cobalt and white stained glass. Sue signs her work by etching into the bottom panel, Sue Rioux, 2021, River and Blues. She adds glass rods to the sides and the peak, as well as a beautiful piece of dichroic glass that is fused from her kiln. The eyepiece is all hand solder work as well. In each mirror system, this one has an opening width of 3/4 of an inch, and this one's a bit wider at 7/8 of an inch. And the kaleidoscope has a total width just over 4 inches across the eyepiece. The depth of the kaleidoscope for on your table is approximately 7.5 inches. And the diameter of the object chamber, or the width of the object chamber itself, is approximately 3 3/4 inches. And the width with the axle is approximately 6 inches. This is River in Blues, a gorgeous cobalt blue glass kaleidoscope created by Sue Rioux, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.